We have come up with a lot of new products. We have extended our product range with a lot of new variants in the turning centers as well as the machining centers, and also in the VTL category and the VMC category. So we have extended our product range with respect to specifications and to suit the market needs and the industry needs of tomorrow.
What is the unique about these two new products that are not there
before? The uniqueness of the products are in terms of technical features, wherein we are giving more value addition to the customer in terms of we have bundled the industry 4.0 package, which is the seventh sense that we have launched. And we have bundled this package with the products, with the VMCs that we are, right now, which we have put on in this show.
Now that the IMTEX is concentrating on smart manufacturing industry 4.0, what are some of the products that you have ready for additive and smart, and how prepared are you for?
We have taken the first step towards Industry 4.0, and in the terms of the software that we have launched by the name of Seventh Sense. So what it does is that, as we all know, that it's the monitoring the machines, integrating the entire line of machines into a single source, and also that what we will be going further on with the preventive also, as well as the productive. So these are the two new features that we will be promoting in the Industry 4.0 in the coming times.
Considering that the market is still averse to buying new machines because they're so expensive in price, then we want to go for refurbishment. How is Jyoti helping such small customers?
We always have looked at technology as a driver for the industry. So in terms of the small sector or the small and medium sector users, what we have done is we have come out with products which are value for money and which do not compromise on quality as well as features. So what we do is we would rather give them a new product with better features at best prices so that they can grow as well as serve the industry needs.
How do you look at R&D in terms of R&D? What is the gestation period before you launch your next product?
When we are launching a new product, the platform at whichever sector at which we are launching a product, it would be ranging from anywhere from 6 months to a year from the drawing board to the shop floor. So depending on the type of machines and the features that we want to incorporate, we ensure that we have a lead time of no more than say 8 to 9 months before we launch it into the market. Well, 2018 has ended on a very high note, so everybody is very optimistic about 2019. There are always some fluctuations coming along, and as the industry and as a manufacturer of capital goods, we see the sector growing in the coming year. As we all know that development, the government policies and the infrastructure development is going at a good pace, plus the requirement of the defense forces also is another opportunity for the manufacturing sector to grow. So overall, we are very optimistic and we see a positive growth in 2019.